So I did a show about Dylan Roof, the Charleston shooter, this weekend, and I felt something was wrong with it. It incomplete. It was empty. So this morning, in the wee hours, the sort of 3 a.m. hours, I woke up and I had this dream. In the dream, I was
Yelling at everyone to wake the fuck up because it was a false flag operation.